Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Friends, welcome back to my channel. When we see motherboards, and especially in display port area, these display ports, here are too many SMD MOSFETs that are in 6-pin SMD package that are here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Let's decode it. We will find datasheet and then we will see how to test it in circuit. If there is any problem in the display area, we cannot remove every MOSFET that is connected between this IC and the display ports. How to test in circuit? SMD marking 702 and component ID QV9, QV6, QV8, QV21, Q that means transistor. Same here, Q016, SMD marking 702, component ID Q, that means transistor or MOSFET. Now we will take its measurement in millimeters. Millimeter 2.16 millimeter. Body width 1.22 millimeter. You can download different charts from different manufacturers. I am using SMD package chart from Xperia. In this row, 6 pin and 7 pin components, this measurement 2.1 by 1.25, its pins are bent outside and its measurement is 2.1 by 1.25. so in Xperia it is available with two different package names, TSSOP6 or SOT363. You can also check different catalogs from MCC, that is here, SOT363. Same way you can check Central Semiconductor. Now we will check cross reference, SOT363. SOT323-6, SC88, UMTD6, then SC70, 6 leads, MCPH6, US6, WDFN6. Now this is the point to understand. If one manufacturer is making with TSSOP6, maybe someone else is making SC88. Measurement is same. We can say this SMD marking may be available in any one of these codes, package codes. Maybe we can find some other codes as well. S-manuals.com 702. In the first column left side, we will locate 7. Then in that row, we will locate the second number 0, 70. Now we have this list. The first column, SMD code, that is SMD marking on the component. Then this package, which we decoded using measurement. Then device name, it is the exact part number for that component. If SMD marking and package size are matched, then that will be our part number. Who is manufacturer? Then data. What is a shortest brief of that component? And then data sheet. Now we need this 702 in any one of this package style. Look at 702 at left side and then we will see SOP8, SOT23, SOT23. Here is SOT363. In this 702 line, here is SOT23, and if we hover the mouse above this icon, it is showing the package. Its number is 7002DW and channel MOSFETs. Download its datasheet. Volt and channel enhancement mod MOSFET, RDS on 5 ohms, SOT363 package, 6 pin component, 2 MOSFET in one package. And if you see its pin out, pin 1 source pin, pin 6 drain pin, pin 2 gate for first MOSFET, second MOSFET, drain pin at pin number 3, pin number 4 source pin for the second MOSFET, and gate for the second MOSFET at pin number 5. Now we will test it. Set multimeter to diode. Pin 1, source pin, drain pin, and there is body diode, peristic diode, freewheeling diode between pin number 1 and 6. Red lead at pin number 1, black lead at pin number 6. We will check this diode. Yes, one diode. Pin number 4, red lead. Pin number 3, black lead. Second side diode. Now I will take 3.7 volt battery cell. Negative terminal of the battery will reach to multimeter probe, black lead, common probe. I connected 330 ohm resistor at positive terminal, and resistor second side is connected to this test lead. I will set multimeter to continuity. Pin number 6 is drain pin for first MOSFET, and this is source pin. Pin number 1, source pin for first MOSFET. Pin number 6, drain pin for first MOSFET, and I will connect this signal at pin number 2, that is gate pin of first MOSFET. It is turning on this MOSFET. Now I connected black lead at pin number 4, red lead at pin number 3, that is drain pin, and I will connect this 3.7 volt signal to pin number 5. That means both MOSFETs within this IC are good. In this way we can find part number for this SMD MOSFET package. We can find datasheet, and using this technique we can test it within circuit. If this video is informative, like this video. And if you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.